for what? Still have a chance.
The wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job
for 47.
Why did you do this?
Do not end my turn to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So ask my birth the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus' top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
Excuse me, but no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property.
Just walk away, asshole.
Are you even listening?
And this is me being real polite.
You know there are only two guys
that can come in. Hey!
Hey, you know anything about these rednecks running around?
Is going down, mark my words.
What, you mean like a drug deal or something?
Shut up. Hey, how's it going?
You know, that's a
You're the
really
best, buddy. Odd thing to do.
There's only some way you can repay me.
You want my ringside tickets, don't you?
I was gonna ask for a coffee and a Danish, but now that you mention it.
Stop yours, Jerry.
How you doing? Sweetheart, up and running in no time. Just you wait and see.
Oh, okay, great. I'll be going down for Saturday. Karen's making a famous apple pumpkin. Don't go sneaking around like that.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy. You need help?
Hey, how's it hang?
Man, that is one classy broad. Look, I don't mind telling you, if I was like 20 years older, Hell, now, I mean, I would hit that in a heartbeat.
But I ain't buying it. Hey, buddy!
Talking to me?
Yeah. You. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs. I put that down and I.
Jamie just got smoked, man!
Talking to me?
Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
You don't need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Jeff. Your regular room. It's off limits for the
hey,
moment. Just for the
how's
moment.
The repair coming along?
Some hole from out of town.
Held together with spin toilet paper.
Floor. I mean, maybe it was a lot of fun.
Hey, you! Hold on, huh? Hey! What was it? Oh, yeah. Go fuck yourself! That's what it was!
You are invading my personal space, sir.
How you doing?
Hey, you know anything about these rednecks? Probably just some rats.
Son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the light. under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? Alright, go get him.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incident, you hear me? I want this operation to go in.
I can't tell if I know you or not.
Wow. Take me back, man. As a kid, I'd lie up on the roof over the porch, you know, looking out at the clouds, and listen to my sister play the violin. Back then, I wanted the world, you know. The way to go. No place.
What keeps messing up my energy flow? Hello? Who, man, is like spreading bad vibes out here? Hello, anyone? Get a feng shui expert.
Yeah.
Hey, listen to me. Listen to me, this fucking bullet will go through both of you, man. And I don't give a...
Dumb? I see right through you, man.
aggressive, huh? You like that? Is that what you like? Freak.
Finish that bitch.
Hey, go fall for it,
guys. You gotta be kidding me, dumbass.
Oh, man, you really thought you could get away with that? You douche.
Giving you a break here.
Who's shooting? Don't fall for it!
One chance. Oh, yeah, I like you. Just like My Little Pony.
Brains everywhere. Ah!
Hey. Oh, drop the body.
Now listen real good and hard to this
man. And he gave it up. Damn.
No freaking way!
Hey, let it go! I don't know how you do things back in the big city, but
that's it. That's it, baby.
I'm not falling for this, man. I'm not letting this go.
Fucking
come on.
Over there.
Come on, man.
Fucking nothing.
From our humble beginnings, making concealed boots and switchblades, Dexter Industries has evolved into one of the leading weapons manufacturers. We employ 61% of the local adult population, build schools and hospitals.
We looked over there.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fuck you too, man. Fucking asshole. Off, but I like.
Okay, something's going on in there.
Beyond me.
Hell, I.
Okay.
We are going to die.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. She's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is,